NHL stars made their way to Stamford tonight for a great cause, to honor Darien's Hayden Thorsen and support the newly formed HT40 Foundation.
A night to honor number 40, Hayden Thorsen, who passed away unexpectedly last year at the age of 16.
He is literally everything and what this movement's trying to be and what every kid should try to be.
That movement and goal of the HT40 Foundation is to inspire a culture of support through simple acts of kindness that can make all the difference.
This is so much bigger than I think any of us could have ever imagined.
Over 2,000 strong united in Stamford for the first ever Shoulder Check Showcase.
Just obviously have fun. Respect the game, respect yourselves. We're all here for a great reason. Let's make sure we do it the right way. Things are gonna happen fast, running time. If there's a goal, get it back to center so we get a face off. But let's just be ready to play. Yep. Everybody's buzzing. Let's have some fun, boys.
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah!
One, on three, one, two, three!
Checking in.
making sure everyone is okay. A small gesture of a very big impact. The impact being that kindness is cool. So on three, I would ask that you all raise your hands and repeat after me. And this is everyone in the building, everyone on the ice. One, two, three. Reach out.
Reach out.
Not bad. Check in.
Check in.
Make contact.
Make contact.
Come on, Spurs. Through the night that our flag was.